Hey, Hot Lips. Photo booth?
All right, read my mind. Okay.
Oh my god. This is perfect. We're like the cutest couple.
Damn. You should be a model.
You keep that camera handy, and maybe I'll let you start my portfolio at the cabin.
Wink. Noted.
Brr, it is freezing out here.
Now that's something I can help you with.
And how are you gonna do that?
I got a few things in mind.
Emily's as dumb as she looks if she thinks she can cut in on what we got going on. Maybe if we're lucky, she'll try and follow us out here and get eaten by a bear.
Yeah, she's a handful. But maybe ease up on her. She's still kind of torn up from being dumb.
Hello? Not my problem, Mike, and not yours either.
No, I mean, of course not. I'm just saying it's not worth kicking her when she's down. Because I'd much rather spend my time getting down with you. You see what I did there? I did that for you.
Yeah, okay. But she better stay down is all I'm saying.
Huh. Guess this thing needs juice or something.
Didn't Josh say there was a generator? Mike, wouldn't it be nice to fire up the Jenny and get moving?
What's a Jenny? Boom. Nice one, Mikey.
Woo! You are a wizard!
Sam, the gates shall open.
Pretty good, right?
Yeah, totally. No, this is awesome.
Oh, yeah. I bring the hits. You psyched yet? You don't look psyched yet.
I am so psyched right now.
It's like a little adventure. A sexcapade. Police?
From Hannah and Beth.
You'd think they'd clean it up.
Well, they never closed the investigation.
Okay, I'm getting the creeps now.
It's all such a blur. I can barely even remember what happened.
Well, what I remember is that we played a stupid, half-baked prank that probably got Hannah and Beth killed.
Hey, I mean, it's not our fault they ran into the woods.
Yeah. How could anyone have expected them to do a dumb thing like that? Hear that?
I heard something. Yeah. Dang. I don't think we can get up to the cabin with a path block like this.
Oh, no way am I going back to the lodge, aka Wax Museum, to drink hot chocolate with Emily. You know what? Fuck it. We're adventuring.
Jess! Hey, Jessica!
Yep. Hey, I'm okay.
Holy crap, you scared the heck out of me.
How do you think I felt?
You didn't hit your head or anything.
As far as I can tell, I still have all 7 of my limbs.
yeah. Can you get out?
I don't know. I can hardly see anything down here.
All right, coming after you. Just stay put.
Hey, handsome. Wanna help me move this cart thing?
Help me move it. I imagined us grunting together. Not what I pictured.
Nelly, this place is giving me the willies, and not the good kind of willies.
Can I offer you a little comfort and reassurance?
We'll save it for the cabin buster. Weird place to hang out and smoke cigars.
It's recent. Wonder who's up here. Whoa. This place is like historical.
Holy Batcave.
He's gotta be Native American, right?
I I don't think miners were getting their arts and crafts on.
You alright?
Yeah. Close one.
I don't think this place is up to code.
Yeah, I'm thinking it's time to go.
This is a real fixer-upper.
Well, when Josh said cabin, I felt like Abe Lincoln.
Where do you see the Lincoln bedroom?
Oh, are you planning on getting presidential on me?
Take a ride on Air Force One.
All right. Save it for the stump speech. Ooh, a telescope! Gonna look at the trees, gonna look at the clouds, gonna look at the cabin. Whoa.
You alright?
I just saw someone at the cabin.
Okay. Let me see. Sampling the old eggnog again, babe? It's just us up here.
Maybe.
Hey, Jess?
Mm-hmm?
Stay close by, okay?
What's up?
This posting says there's some brown bears up here sometimes.
Oh, Michael, I have the best idea.
What?
Let's go hug a bear. Come on, please. Come on.
Let's not hug a bear. Just answering is maybe.
Wow, you're easy.
Yeah. You've got a lot of love to give. I'm scared. Josh, couldn't you have at least cleared out the path before sending us up here?
Really?
What?
I didn't figure you for the glass half empty type.
You got a better idea?
Stand back, Debbie Downer.
Oh, boo! Show off.
Hey, Mike. You've got something on your face. Ah! Boo!
Okay. Okay. That's how it's gonna be. Jess? Jess! Sammy!
What?
You wanna help me get this fire going?
Well, I was just getting into the bath.
Oh, do you need any help with that?
Hardy har! Come on. All right, Josh, let's see if you know how to hook up the hot water in your big fancy lodge.
Somewhere in this crazy place, we used to have a spirit board.
A what?
Wow, you have a spirit board?
Those things are a joke, man. They don't do shit.
No way, bro. I mean, we used to do it all the time. Me and... well...
Josh, no hot water's kind of a major oversight, don't you think?
Yeah. Yeah, you just gotta fire up the boiler. It's in the basement. All right, you guys, see if you can find the spirit board.
Chris, let's go find it. It'll be like a scavenger hunt.
Okay. Guess so.
Brad, I mean, you're not gonna regret it. You up for a ride along? How I gave Chris and Ash a mission together. Yeah, I was thinking they could use some alone time.
They are very sweet together. I wish they'd just freaking get on with it already.
I swear, they just need, like, something to bond over. You know, some sort of traumatic event to send them into each other's arms. I mean, at this rate, they'll be in the geriatric ward before Chris makes a move.
Thank you.
know, Sam.
Yes, Josh?
I just wanted to say...
What?
It really means a lot to me that everyone came back this year, and you know, that you came, Sam.
I'll be honest. It's definitely weird being back here, but I think it'll help us all put everything behind us.
I want us to have a good time, you know? Hey, watch your step.
I think I can handle a little old set of stairs.
Mm-hmm. Sorry to drag you down into the bath.
Oh, just get me some hot water and I'll be super fine.
I mean, I wouldn't want you coming down here on your own, you know?
Well, it's definitely creepy down here.
Yep. Not a place to be on your own.
What's that doing here? Is that yours?
You bet it's mine. I used to play ball with my dad all the time. Of course, that was before he got too busy to hang out with me. Ah, well, save it for the couch, right? Okay, let me see what I can do with this old hot water machine. Hold this.
What was that?
What was what? Just shine it here so I can see what I'm doing. Nice one. Okay, first things first, we gotta increase the water pressure before we get the boiler fired up.
Sounds kinda complicated.
No, it's actually pretty simple. It's okay. I'm just try again. Relax. It's not that hard. Just press the button when the light comes on.
Okay, I'll get it this time.
Sure. No, you just jumped because you wanted to squeeze in some aerobics.
Oh my god. You were totally freaked out too.
What? No.
As white as a sheet.
No, come on. I've been down here enough. This place makes all kinds of sounds. Big old lodge has got to belch out sometimes.
Okay, so you hear that too, right? Josh.
What?
Tyson's like weirdly regular.
Nothing regular about it.
I'm gonna go check it out.
What? Why?
What do you care, pretty face?
No, it's probably just like not anything.
Why don't you hold down the fort while I make sure?
Whatever you say, madam.
Was I not supposed to take advantage of the opportunity?
Are you serious? Were you in on this, Putz?
No, but I wish I was. That was too good.
I'm ready to admit that your dumb little prank may have a slight whiff of humor.
Joke master.
Well, I said nothing about jokes. I said your prank, which was dumb.
Holy crap, you were scared, admit it.
I was not!
Come on, you totally pissed yourself.
Josh!
What in God's name are you wearing?
I found my true calling.
Mm-hmm. Please tell me you're gonna take a vow of silence. Okay, did you at least find the thingy?
Oing. Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
You know what? No. I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. All right? So have fun. Oh, but watch out for that Josh. He's a schemer.
Okay.
I would like to understand your feelings toward people of fear, isolation, loneliness. Do you share this fear? Is that so? Because that's not reflected in the way you are playing your game now, is it? Investigate your feelings toward other people in greater depth. What you value, what you respect in yourself and others. Which would you say was most important in a person, loyalty or honesty? So, you would tell the truth, even if it resulted in an unpleasant outcome for a friend. And what about honesty then, and charity? Yeah. Charity is overrated, I suppose. Better to be true to yourself than to help others in need, eh? Well, once again, I'm afraid we're out of time. We'll talk again soon.
Han.
Today is the one-year anniversary of the dreadful tragedy of Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins who are still missing.
I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together, and I'm thinking of them.
Whoa, hello. Somebody's getting a little friendly.
Boom. Butterfly effect.
Excuse me? Did you say something?
Oh, did you not hear me with your sluttiness?
Stop it! Mike, why don't you check out the guest cabin, the one I told you about?
Yeah. All right.
Did you hear that?
What in God's name are you wearing?
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
Watch out for that, Josh. He's a schemer.
Well, that's how it's gonna be. Jess? Jess!
So, it says here, to communicate with the spirit world, you must free your mind of all preconceptions, drop all inhibitions, and generally give yourself over entirely to the will of others, sublimating your every desire to the whims of the spirit master, which is me.
It doesn't say that.
And all present will remove their garments at my sole discretion.
Chris, come on, this is serious.
I'm deadly serious.
Oh, shush it. Let's try this.
Yes, please.
Okay, then. Let's see what happens. Ashley, since you're a recent convert, why don't you be our medium for today?
Okay. Is anyone there? Will you reveal yourself to us if you're there?
Wait a minute.
Did you do that?
I didn't do anything.
It's moving again.
H?
What's it spelling?
Hold on.
How's this happening?
Are you moving it?
I swear, it's just moving.
Holy shit.
Help?
How are we supposed to help?
I don't know. What does it mean?
We need to know who it is if we're supposed to help them.
How can we help you?
It's moving again.
Whoa.
What's it spelling?
War.
It's moving fast.
Warning.
Shit.
Oh my god. Warning?
I think we really need to find out who's trying to communicate with us.
We can't help you if we don't know who you are. Can you tell us who you are? Oh. Here it goes.
Okay, S.
I.
S.
T.
E.
R.
Sister. Sister?
Who's sister?
Oh, come on. Is this for real?
Shut up. Ask it who's sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Yeah, okay, well, which sister is it then?
Ashley, ask who it is.
Are we speaking to Beth? Is that you? Oh God!
This is messed up.
Josh, are you?
I'm fine.
Are you sure? Because we can stop.
No,
dude, it's cool.
I want to hear what it says.
I don't know where to start.
Think about it. If this is actually Beth, I mean, we can find out what happened that night.
Let me think. Beth, we want to know what happened to you that night. Can you tell us? H. A. N. N.
It's spelling Hannah.
Wait, it's still going.
K. I.
L. L. Oh my god.
Killed. Guys. Guys, what's she talking about?
I don't know if I can keep doing this.
We have to.
Just stay calm. I think it's saying that someone killed Hannah.
I don't know.
I just ask it something else.
Okay. Okay. How was Hannah killed? L. I. B?
The library. Maybe there's something in the library here?
B-R-O-O?
Proof. There's proof.
In the library? Oh, no!
Holy shit. Chris?
You know what? No, this is bullshit. This isn't real.
Josh, I don't know what's going on.
Listen, look, I don't know. I don't know if you think messing with me is somehow going to help me deal with my grief or whatever, but this is not cool.
Josh, no! You wanted to use the spirit board!
Hey, calm down. It's not Ash's
fault. I don't need this right now, okay? You guys are full of it!
Should we go after him?
Ah, man, I mean, he'll be okay. Let's just give him some time.
I don't blame him. That was crazy. The pointer flew right off the table.
I mean, if you were faking it, if you were doing one hell of a job.
I wasn't faking anything. I think we should do what it says. We should look in the library.
Jess? Jess, where did you go? This is not funny. Jess! Buddy, you in there? Jessica? Oh, come on. Jess? Hun? Light of my life? Seriously? This is not funny! Ah! Whoa! Christ! Scared the blue out of my jeans. The hell is that doing in there anyway? I totally promise I won't murder you when I. Oh my God. No.
That was so good.
No.
Wait. You have to see this. You have to...
I'm not seeing it. No. You recorded that?
Look at your face.
I was scared, Jet. You can't just jump out at somebody. I'm in the middle of the woods. It's scary.
I'm sorry. Did I scare you?
If we send that to anybody,
I'm gonna
kill you.
I didn't know you had such a cute little ladylike scream, Michael. Guess you never really know someone until you've scared the pants off of them.
As far as I can tell, my pants are still on.
Oh, is that so?
Yeah. Looks like you have to try harder.
A challenge, eh?
Well, I hope you're strapped in, because you're about to feel the full force of my mind-melting thrill skills. Was it someone screaming?
No. Probably just a squirrel. Something.
town.
Shh.
What?
Do you hear that?
No.
Hello? Someone there?
Charming.
It's everything you described, Michael.
Wait, what?
The cabin. I love it.
Yeah.
Me out.
I think you like it. Come on, make up.
Ugh, Mike, stop.
Fine. You're lost.
That.
I'm not sure I want to know. Damn.
It's horrible.
Gee, I don't think he's gonna make it. Okay, bud. Hey. I'm gonna make this quick for you, okay?
Oh, no.
Okay. Geez, how do I...
I can't watch this.
Okay.
Mike, what did you do?
What the fuck? It came up!
Oh, bullshit.
No, 100%. 110.
Holy crap, I feel like I just ran a marathon.
I think we kind of did.
Was it a bear?
Yeah, gotta be. Things are crazy fast.
I mean, I didn't see it.
Hey, things not gonna come barging in, I promise.
How can you be sure?
Because I'm pretty sure bears don't know how to open cabin doors.
I've seen them open car doors.
What? Where?
On the internet.
Really? Okay, well, this isn't the internet, Jess. Right? This is real life. And I promise you that no bear or anything else is gonna open that cabin door.
I guess you're right. Okay. I'm almost feeling relaxed again. Almost. Huh. Typical. This is not the cozy chalet I was promised, Mike.
Yeah, it's a bit drafty or something, right?
Well, there is a fireplace.
Well, we don't need a fire to heat things up.
Michael, I am a lady, and a lady needs a proper romantic setting.
Okay.
A lady would like to cuddle up with her man by a nice cozy fire bathed in atmospheric mood lighting.
Right. It'll get plenty toasty once we're rubbing up against each other.
Mike.
Yeah.
Fire and mood lighting.
Yes, my lady. Ah, this'll take care of the mood lighting. All right, logs are ready to go. Just need a match.
I suggest you get a fire going. Pronto.
Looks like we weren't the only ones to meet the friendly neighborhood terror bears.
That does not make me feel any better.
Oh, Jess. Look at this.
Is it a fire?
No, way cooler. Huh? How do you like me now?
Oh my god. Why do guns make men go completely bonkers?
Nothing? She'll never understand what we have together.
Shit. Fuck. Mike!
What?
Oh, crap!
What?
Where is it?
What? What's wrong?
Gone. It is gone, okay?
Jess, slow down. What is gone?
My freaking phone, Sherlock.
Can't find it?
Crap, no. I must have dropped it outside.
Oh. Shit.
I can't lose my phone. My parents will kill me.
You can always get a new one.
That's like my fourth one this year.
Okay. Okay. Well, I'll have you look for it.
It's gotta be outside.
Yeah, I don't think we want to go out there right now with the bear or whatever it is.
Fine.
Looky, looky. Who's gonna fire up some nookie?
You've been dying to use that line since we got here, haven't you?
Nice. This'll lighten up the mood a little. Oh!
Ah!
Hey! Why, are you okay?
What are you doing?
It's the lights.
I know it's the lights, dummy. You broke them.
It's probably faulty wiring or something.
You've got faulty wiring. You're lighting a fire, Michael, not writing a novel. How much longer is it gonna take you?
Oh, hell yeah. These guys were inventive. Whoa. I'm not sure if I'm ready for such advanced levels of gameplay. Shit. What'd you think was in there, Mike? Come on. Man one, fire zero.
Very nice. Bravo.
All right, my lady. What comes next?
Oh, hell yeah. It's your phone.
What? How is it my phone?
I don't know. It just came through the window.
Oh, for fuck's sake. God damn it.
What?
Those goddamn assholes probably followed us out here to fuck with us and just when we were getting down to business.
Do you really think the girls were communicating with us?
I don't know. I don't know if I wish they were or if I wish they weren't.
I guess we should find out.
Josh looked really freaked out at the seance.
Yeah, he looked like he was keeping it together, but...
Do you think we shouldn't have mentioned his sisters?
I mean, it's why we came back up here.
Yeah, but not to, like, have a seance. Maybe we went too far. Damn it. I think so. Look.
What?
There was something behind the books. What is that?
Is it a button?
Why would there be a button?
That's a good question.
Should I push it?
That's what buttons were for, I guess. Whoa, panel opens. Head explodes.
Are we, like, in a movie right now?
If we are, I hope it's a rom-com.
Leave it to the Washingtons to have secret passages in their house?
I mean, maybe they didn't even know. This place is super old.
So, should we take a look?
Yeah, after you.
No. You go.
Gee, thanks.
What
this...
did you find?
Holy cow. Now, Ash, I don't want to freak you out, but look at this.
What? Chris, what is that?
I think this might be what the spirit board wanted us to find.
The clue?
Yeah, it's a letter.
Let me see it.
It's a threat.
Chris, this is serious. We need to find Josh right now. Do you think someone was actually after Hannah and Beth?
If so, that would be really messed up. Looks like it was written by Josh's mom.
Yeah, she's really making an effort to set things right with some native tribe or something.
Yep, the bad karma goes back a long way. So, I've just been thinking about something I saw earlier with Sam.
What?
there was like this wanted poster, like full on Western style, you know?
So?
And Sam really thought there was someone following her around.
So what you're saying, there's some criminal up on the mountain with us?
There was a message on this answering machine I found, and it was from this sergeant saying that there was this guy who had just gotten out of prison and that there was nothing he could do.
Well, what do you mean?
He was saying it like a warning. Well, there was that guy I told
you about.
Wait,
what guy?
The guy who threatened the Washingtons. I mean, he said he wanted to take revenge by burning the whole place down. And then I found that crazy psycho letter.
Chris, if this is your way of trying to make me feel better, you're fired.
You hear that?
That was Josh!
Coming from the kitchen.
Josh!
Josh! Come in, hold on! Ashley! Ashley, what's going on? Let me in! Ashley! Ash?
I'm going to show you some pictures of people that you have come to know and like. But maybe you don't like them as much as you pretend to. Well, this is an exercise in honesty. Tell me which person from each pair you like the most. Take your time, your answers are important. Tell me, in this little game you're playing so diligently, who is it that you most dislike? Full of surprises. I think I'm beginning to understand you far better now. Oh, I'm afraid. Once again, we're out of time. Don't be too hard on Joshua. He's been through so much. But you know that already, don't you?
Hold on!
There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. Apparently, he had warned them against pursuing their construction project in Blackwood Pines and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
S.
I.
S.
T.
Sister?
Ask it whose sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Which sister is it then?
Ah! Run!
Oh my God.
Ash. Hey. Jessica!
Oh, my God. Jess! Jess, are you okay?
Help.
He's gotta make it!
Ash! Ash! Good. Not good at all. the fuck? Oh, shit. No. Ash? Ashley! Anyone out there, Ashley? Ash. 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 Ashley? Ash? Ashley! Ash, I'm here. Where are you?
I don't know.
Are you okay? What the hell happened?
Please, help me.
I'm coming, Ash. Just keep talking. Hey. God damn it.
Hurry, please.
Chris, are you there?
Hello, and thank you all for joining me. Tonight, we're going to conduct a little experiment, sort of test. Now for this experiment, we'll need the cooperation of our two test subjects, Joshua and Ashley.
What?
But we're going to need one more brave participant to help decide which subject will live and which will die. Please, 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 everyone calm down. It's all very simple. Christopher, you will find a lever placed directly in front of you. All you have to do is choose who you will save.
Okay, this is gonna be okay. Oh, dude, buddy. Let's just think about this for a minute.
You can't let me die.
Just give me a second. I can't think straight. Just.
Huh? eventually. I'll get you out of this. I won't let you die. No.
Thank
Please,
you.
No. This is insane.
This is nuts. This isn't happening. Chris, please tell me this isn't happening.
I don't know what to do. Bro, we've only been through so much. Come on, I don't want to go out like this.
Chris, please. I'm so scared. Please don't let him kill us.
I've been kind of messed up and everything, but I'm getting better, man. I swear.
I see. You have chosen to save Ashley.
No, Chris!
No.
I thought we were friends, man. I thought we were friends.
Sorry.
Why would you do this?
Imagine.
Oh, God, what did I do?
I'm coming, Ash. I'm going to get you down. I'm letting you down. Shh, stop, please.
No.
Come on. Let's get you down. Come on, we're going to get you out of here.
No!
You got to go, okay?
Chris! Ashley!
Whose blood is that, Ash?
Are you okay?
Chris, what happened?
Josh!
Josh, what? Dude?
He's dead.
Wait,
not
what?
Right in front of us, man.
What are you talking about?
There's a maniac.
Maniac?
Oh, my God. We gotta get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
There's a maniac. What? And he was, there was a saw. It was either him or Ash. And I don't know what
oh
to
God.
Do. He come right through him and spill it out fucking everywhere.
What? Oh, my God, Chris. What?
And I killed him.
What, Chris?
I killed him. It was my fault, man.
No, this is insane. We need to go get some help.
Cut right in half.
We're gonna figure this out.
I don't know.
Matt, we need to go get help now.
I don't know.
Chris, she's right. And who knows who'll be next, right? We just gotta go.
Yeah, it's the only sane thing to do. We'll go get help.
No, you just wanna save yourself.
No, I just don't want to make hasty decisions that get everyone killed. You can get everyone else together and I'll go get help. With Matt, right?
Okay.
Things are getting pretty tense up there, aren't they? Is the night going the way you hoped it would? I see. And you think that these poor people are getting what they deserve? It's not good for anyone. And I can't say that you're being particularly honest in the way you're playing. Down to this. Can you really tell the difference anymore? I doubt it.
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. So have fun.
Why would you do this?
Jessica! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Shit. There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
Jesus. That's not good. That's really not good. Awesome. Why wouldn't I end up in the creepiest place on planet Earth?
It's different.
Thank you. force them all out? Inside. happened here? Snooping around this paradise. This place just gets better and better. Let's check this out. This is a quaint little psycho crib. Easy. That's a good one. That's a good boy. That's right. Easy. Yeah, good boy. Yeah. Hey, guy. You like that? Yeah. And everyone likes a little loving, right? So, what have we here? Nice.
sad and happy. Stogie stash exposed.
Sometime after, the prospectors came to mine this mountain until a cave-in and driven mad murderers eating and many hunts my grasp beyond my reach. I was finally able to get him in my sights.
course. Locked.
It's locked. The hell? Who did that? Then there's some seriously uncool shit going on up here tonight.
I can't believe Josh is dead.
I can't believe how he died.
No, I mean, what if they were wrong?
What?
Maybe we should have checked the shed to see if it was really true.
I don't know. There are some things that once you see them, you can never unsee them.
Yeah, I guess, but some things you have to see for yourself.
I'll take their word for it. I feel better with an axe.
What now? This is locked, Matt. Well, break the door down, will ya?
Whoa, wait a second. We start smashing shit down, he's gonna hear us.
Look, you got any better suggestions?
I don't know. What about... Look!
What?
A window.
That's great, Matt. I can just about fit my lip balm through that little slot.
No, come on.
You will never fit through there, big guy.
I won't fit, but you will.
Are you nuts? You're gonna shove my ass through that little hole?
I've seen you slip into some pretty tight jeans, Em.
Excuse me?
It's a talent.
Think again, Lughead. No can do. For one thing, that maniac is probably just sitting there under that window waiting to blend us into pina coladas.
Okay, fine. Here goes. I'm gonna huff, and I'm gonna...
Shh, just do it! Just a few hours ago. This must have just happened.
What the fuck is going on?
It's got to be the guy, the one who got to Chris and Ash and Josh.
He's got to know this is the only way back.
Don't say that.
Look, the cable car's all the way out there.
Well, that's not far, right? You can jump it?
I'm good, Em. But not that good. Flattered, though.
Well, Matt, if you can't jump that, what are we going to do?
I don't know.
God, everything is, like, so busted up.
I think they knew exactly what they were doing.
Thank you.